everybody, welcome on in. Starting up a new playthrough here on 7 Days to Die Vanilla, following the adventures of Jean. So basically starting off with a warrior settings, daytime's 30, 12 hour daytime actually. There will be no Horde Knights once we go on around, some craziness we can get into. Jogger. There'll be no airdrops, as well as we won't be going to Trader. There'll be no trading involved. We'll have to rely on ourselves and our own skills. Gonna call them. Go in here. Using one of the different maps. I can't remember which one I actually loaded. Our seed. Might have been Dexterra. I believe I might have used the Dexterra seed for this playthrough. I don't want to make a map. We're just about to load in here. We'll do our quests. We'll find where the trader is. That matters, I guess, since we won't be using them. But take a look at what's going on over there. Essentially, we're looking for a house and set up for our base. Doesn't need to be anything too spectacular, I don't think. Basically, somewhere we can drop all our stuff off. Up a little home. On in. To do. With my sensitivity. Stuff here. Where we need to go. Where did you well? Here. This. Any stones nearby? One. Our axe. Here. feathers and another stone. Stone right here. Could be some feathers right here. Oh my god, there's like three of them. Woods go here. Block. Also, we're gonna need some more stone too, because we're gonna make a campfire, so let's grab some. Too far away, actually. I head over by the trader and then can't set up shop there. Found some nails. But they're not the right. Again, we're just going to clear out the quest, but there'll be no trading involved. Have to rely on our own senses, the wilderness. Like that house would be too much work to repair. Or may not actually be. Actually, may not be a bad house to pick up.
Come speak with me, friend.
This is done. Nice big house. We also have that one there. There's a lot of work to do on that roof, but it does have the fence around it. It has a garage. To build a garage. Let's clear this out. We are going to But we only have a 30-minute day, so can. Breaking this down now because we're gonna do it anyway. We to our left here. So we have a little bit of work to do here. Ammo here. Gonna clean up a little bit now, make the house presentable. Like a really weird place to put it. Got some cupboards here we can use for storage. We have a friend outside that needs attention. We have a dumpster here too. Lots of storage. Right in here. Basement down here. Destroy too much right off the top until we get some nails and whatnot. Boxes then. Basically, for the first day, we'll just be looking to the house somewhat set up here before we go hop out, go exploring. Get some more nails. Food right now. Yes. Chem station already. So start. Need a workbench though. First up, a couple lock picks. Besides that, I don't want to go there just yet. Go upstairs. Oh, we didn't even... Oh. We have a refrigerator. Have more room. The bowls. Coffee machine. Eventually we'll be looking to replace all these eventually. Okay, so we gotta go back.
Just to let you folks know, the Trader Joel's will be closing soon.
Oh, that's so sad.
Trader Joel's is now closed.
Where is he? Anyway. The hell is this guy doing? Broke something on my roof. So I complete frozen, you could do that. We have some points to spend. This is insane. Taking a while from all of my pigeons. I had no idea that was there. I think everything's done, we still have to go upstairs. Now on to a new day.